Next morning, a crowd gathered on the common, hypnotized by the unscrewing of the cylinder. 2 feet of shining screw projected, when suddenly, the lid fell off. A few young men crept closer to the pit. A tall funnel rose, then an invisible ray of heat leapt from man to man, and there was a bright glare as each was instantly turned to fire. Every tree and bush became a mass of flames at the touch of this savage, unearthly heat ray.